Just wanted to mention that before the flour shuttle was invented in the mid-1700s, this would have been done by hand, you know, like darning.